It's my TWSBI Eco Fine Nib pen, fountain pen. And it's filled with black noodler's ink. And yep, I picked that just because I had a catfish. What's your favorite fountain pen? Make sure you leave a comment.